How you guys doing? We're having to do two videos of the Collinsville Turkey Trot. The first one was more about my adventure being there. And this one here is a little more, I stole some photos off the Historic of Collinsville Facebook group and done some research on the Turkey Trot, which the Turkey Trot was actually a dance back in the day. And it was actually a kind of a risque dance. I didn't see anybody dancing it. They didn't see I have a dance floor for the Turkey Trot. I didn't see them teaching the Turkey Trot. But they might have been doing that. I just was so at my tables discussing bottles because I had that many people come talk to me. I didn't get to see a lot of the actual festival where they shut down the entire main street of town. So they might have been doing it. I just missed it. The pictures you see here are mostly stole them off Facebook. I also found a 1960s song that talks about the... about let's do the turkey trot like my mama used to do decades ago. So I'm gonna be playing some of that in the background. I also found a video on how to do the turkey trot, so I'm gonna put it near the end. And you guys, like I said, if you guys like it, let me know, enjoy it, share it, and hopefully we can do some more of these events, and hopefully I get, you know, people invite me to them for me to do these YouTube events. So, thanks for watching. This is the second one, and this is more about the actual event, the pictures people saw, and some of the music and the dance of the turkey trot. Thank you.
gobble, gobble, diddle lip. Hey!
Well, I'm back home from the Turkey Trot in Collinsville, 2022. Great little festival. Really wish, it's kind of a double-bladed here, really wish I would have had some time to really walk and enjoy the show, but people were coming in and out so much, I could barely run out and take a few pictures. So some of the pictures that are on this slideshow, I stole off the Collinsville Historic Facebook group. Hope they didn't mind. So, I was hoping to get to enjoy it and actually get to see the turkeys go off the roof. I really wanted to. But maybe next year I can go as a spectator and see it. Or maybe next year I can come as a, they'll let me throw one. That would be really cool because I've never thrown a turkey off a roof. This thing has been going on since about 1912. I think that's what the historic said. It's over a 100-year festival. They shut down the main town to do this. If you guys want to, the Collinsville Historic Society is always looking for donations. They're trying their best to preserve a lot of their town. When I talked to them, they were trying to preserve the Masonic Lodge there and the movie theater. They're in the process of doing them, putting new roofs on, redoing the balconies. So if you want to donate to the Small Town Historic Society, I'll get you some contact. If you could contact them yourself, you could probably call the Collinsville Museum or the Collinsville Library and get direct contact from them. I saw Santa Claus there, but Santa Claus, I think he was running. I'm pretty sure that's my story. When I stepped out to try to talk to him, apparently I've been really, really bad because he didn't come to my area and talk about bottles or talk to me either. So I must have been really bad this year for Santa Claus to just V-line it out of the way. Didn't even want to come see me. That's bad. But besides that, he seemed like he was always stopping for those kids now. So for Santa Claus, I saw you. You could have came and talked to me. I didn't have to run from you, but I do appreciate you stopping and hugging and taking pictures of all those kids that were there. I know you made their day as well. If you people who did come to college and you like what I did, the presentation, please tell the Historic Society so they can, it'll encourage them to bring people like me into these events. Everything else, if you guys like my videos, share them. And like I said, some of these pictures I stole off their Facebook just because I did not make enough time to make rounds. The food smelled good. Hope to see you. And for you guys who bought my book while I was there, I appreciate it. All those things helped me to have the funds to print a second edition. And hopefully we get the knowledge of bottles out there. Thanks. Tune in until next time.
We'll take you back in time to the early 1900s with the Turkey Trot originating in San Francisco, California. It was one of the barnyard or animal dances. It was so scandalous that people lose their jobs. They were caught turkey trotting at lunch. So let's go learn a little bit about turkey trot today. Okay, turkey trotters, let's take a trot down memory lane. This is a nice little bouncy action dance. You can get your elbows into the act, and it will kind of do this. Craig will demonstrate the gentleman's part, and I will do the lady's part. We're going to begin with 8 steps forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.